I joined the college in nursery, so I've been here for 8 years now.
I joined Rough Guardians in S1 and I just moved from Australia, and I found it so easy to settle into the lifestyle here.
I joined Robert Gordon's College in Primary 1, so I've been here for 7 years.
So I joined the school in Primary 5. Before that, my grandpa attended on a bursary as part of the class of, I think, 1956, and he went on to study pharmacy.
I joined Robert Gordon's in S1 after moving from Amsterdam.
The best part of junior school for me would be being house cat. I thought it was a great responsibility and it helped improve my confidence when I spoke in front of people.
The best part of Robert Gordon's has been the trip to Coyland Bridge, because I got to take part in a lot of fun activities and learn new teamwork skills.
The best part of the junior school for me has been all the fantastic trips that we've been on, because they're very interesting and I've got to spend fun times with my friends.
I would say the best part of Robert Gordon's College is the wide variety of activities, because it's over 100 clubs, so I myself do hockey, CCF and a lot of the STEM clubs. So truly there is something for everyone here.
My favourite club or activity is athletics, because it's so much fun learning different skills and developing to them, and they might be useful in the future.
That's a tough one. I would have to say, well, my favourite, I think, where I've come the furthest is netball, because I haven't played netball before I came to Gordon's, and now I'm playing in district teams, and I just recently went on the Malta tour with the school and played in the first team. So I think it's my favourite because I've come so far in it. But I also really like the drama department and being able to take part in the school show. I was part of the Adams family as a principal, and it was a really enjoyable experience. I loved it.
There are two different parts of me. One's either sports and one is science. This year I'm lucky enough to be vice-captain for hockey and CEO for RV, so I've been able to share my knowledge with the younger generation.
Definitely the extracurricular music. There's a fantastic music department at Robert Gordon's, and throughout my 6 years in the senior school I've travelled to Canada, Italy, Spain on music tours, playing for really exciting audiences and lovely venues. Definitely the weekly rehearsals with these groups have been a highlight of my week.
My teachers explain things very well and make the subject that we're being taught very fun to learn.
I think the teachers are so helpful at Gordon's, not only for their individual subjects, but they're also very supportive with any issue you might have, and they're always there to talk to. And I think the main thing that they've helped me learn is to learn how to learn, if that makes sense. And I think that's really important when you get older, because it's the skill that you're going to use throughout your life more than anything, I guess.
My teachers have helped me with my work and they're very approachable and nice.
Especially during the latter years of school, I think particularly guidance teachers and subject teachers as well have been really helpful to guide me onto what seems like the best path for me, and they were really good at getting my uni application done nice and early. And the whole process was actually quite easy just because the teachers were so helpful and supportive.
My favourite facility is the library, because it's always filled with a wide range of books to read and to explore.
I think it's amazing that the school has its own swimming pool, and it means that we can practice lots of things to keep us safe, like life saving.
That's an easy one for me, because I really enjoy doing different sport, and most of the sport is done at Count Spells. So yes, Count Spells would be my favourite facility.
Best facility at school would probably be the Science and Technology building, because of the wide variety of opportunities it has. It's so well staffed and equipped that basically any project you would like to do, they can kind of support it.
The Craig Centre for Performing Arts, we've done lots of concerts, recitals, competitions in there, and it's such a fantastic facility to have on site.
Robert Gordon's College, in three words, would be: it's inspiring, it's an opportunity, and it's a camaraderie.
Interesting, inspiring, incredible.
Motivational, inspirational, and supportive.
Robert Gordon's is challenging, fun, and exciting.
Inspiring, successful, and opportunities.
The way I would describe the college in three words is amazing, opportunities, every day.